How was the paper?
It was good, but general knowledge, I thought more will be like from more will be from current affairs rather than general knowledge, but it really focused on general knowledge, the knowledge a person will have generally.
Yeah, okay.
Something from history was there, so it's kind of yeah. Film was there, 2-3 questions from film was also there.
Okay, and how about the mathematics part, the English part?
Logical reasoning part was more there. Data processing was there also.
Right, interpretation, okay. So were there more questions on logical reasoning than core maths?
Yeah.
There was more.
Yes, and more on basic aptitude, like how it is trained in our institution.
So, and English, how was the questions in English? Was it like more comprehension oriented?
No, only two comprehensions.
Two comprehensions were there. Okay.
Yeah. Total 10 questions.
Okay.
Out of 30 questions.
Okay, that's great. Which course have you applied for?
MA in Media and Culture Studies.
Right. Thank you so much. Yeah.